Well, it's Sofit's strategic initiative actor John Abraham revealed that he wants to gift hampers of Sofit to these Bollywood colleagues.
Who would you say you want to give it to? Gift it.
No, I'd recommend it to most of the actors because, you know, most of them are really healthy today. And this is a great, this is probably the best alternative for them instead of snacking on what they would probably usually snack on and console themselves and say, hey, listen, you know, we trained really hard. We were allowed this. You know, I would give them these cookies and say, why don't you snack on this? You know, you've got great bodies. You work out really hard. You know, just complement it with the right kind of food. And I think Sofit protein cookies is the right kind of food. Not because I particularly endorse the brand, but because we actually have a fantastic, healthy alternative today that we can offer. So honestly, I'd request Harjeet, Sarosh and the entire Hershey's India team to create these massive hampers so we can send it out to all the actors so they enjoy this. Because it's honestly, it's really tasty. And for me, the bottom line is also, as Indians, we're very used to taste. We want taste in everything. And this is tasty. So we're lucky. We're fortunate.
I can see a hint of Karan Johar for his hamper, I guess.
Yeah, this is, I think, a better hamper, isn't it? A better hamper.
Okay,
a healthier hamper.
It's a Jay's report from Next Time World.